breaking news. Two people are in critical condition after a nasty crash at Grand Canyon and Hacienda. This one happened around 6:45 tonight. One person was ejected from the car. Police believe the driver may have been drunk when that crash happened. Our top story tonight.